Running out the front door to the side of the first snow, I turned towards the living room as I spot a gentle glow. It spreads throughout the kitchen, consuming all we own. Watching from the snow drips as the earth takes back our home. As I continue slipping and this cold becomes routine, I doze off as the sickness grips me, but wake up to hear you still ain't been seen. I can't quite tell my own dreams from real life any longer. It all blends at the seams, the stitches and my screams, in a hollow trend that goes on forever. It goes work, sleep, work, build a house to cover up those little heads. Work, sleep, work, what good is my mom? They'll just tear it all down when I am dead. Gasping for breath, I am sinking, the start of which I cannot trace back. You must forgive me for how I've been acting this evening. I've lost things that I'll never gain back. As the flooding fills the lower levels and they're escorted to the roof, the water fills my lungs and I wake up screaming in my old room. I can't quite tell my own dreams from real life any longer. It all blends at the seams, the stitches and my screams in a hollow trend that sleep, work, build a house to cover up those little heads. Work, sleep, work, what good is my mom? They'll just tear it all down when I am dead. I can't quite tell my own dreams from real life any longer. It all bends at the seams, the stitches and my screams in a hollow trend that goes.